What made this child send her own mother to a terrifying end? Friends, and who are her enemies? Why do these frightening creatures carry out her demented demands? And who is responsible for her bizarre fascination with the coffins of the dead? No one can escape from these horrors beyond imagination. No one can escape from the kiss of the tarantula.